Thank you, Honorable Speaker, sir. Sir, the traditional education system does not have a career-focused approach. The modern world has changed drastically. The schools, especially government schools, should provide technical education at a basic level. So I would like to know from the Honorable Minister through you, whether the government has taken any step in this direction and whether career counseling sessions are held at school. Thank you, sir.